Welcome to your JS Fit Tip this week. I'm Jana Saffel, and today we're going to work calves and quads, booty, abdominals, and lower back. I love using the ballet bar, but you can also hold on to the wall, or you could do this with a chair or a step. So what we're going to do is we're going to turn, take your feet about hip apart, and I want you to lean back. All right, so that your knees are right in line with your heels and your hips are making a right angle. Pull the shoulders back, straighten your arms, and we're going to lift 1 inch and down, and lift and down. Now make sure that we don't tuck those hips under and that you're lengthening through the spine and pushing that booty back and then press. So it's only about 1 inch, tiny, tiny. I want you to contract the core, pulling those abdominals in, relax the shoulders. So it's one tiny inch up and down. You're gonna feel those quads, you're gonna feel those glutes. That is a great exercise to target almost the entire body because you're using your lats to hold on to so that you can really sit back into those hips. So, till our next Fit Challenge, I'm Jana Saffel. Go to www.jfit.tv. Check out all my fitness videos. They're all streamable so that you don't have to download anything onto your computer. And it's a great way to get in shape every single day. And also check out couture-activewear.com for all of your leggings and capris. Have a great day.